Welcome everybody, it is Claudia with Patchwork with Claudia. Today we are working on the star with squares and triangles. To make this block we will need 8 squares 2 inches color A, 4 squares 2.5 inches color A, 1 square 2 inches color B, 4 squares 2.5 inches color B, 4 squares 2 inches color C, and 4 squares 2.5 inches color C. Let's see it how it works. Here we have all pieces that we need for this block. We are going to take all 2.5 square inches color A and 2 color C, and we draw diagonal lines, center diagonal line. From that we take a quarter of an inch on each side and we draw the outside lines. We are going to sew on those lines and we are going to cut here. So we are going to start working with the half square triangles. Here we have all half square triangles ready. So now we need to trim them to get 2 inches around. here, we already set up the block. Now we need to start assembling the rows. After that, we press and then we join the rows. So let's continue.
Thank you.
Now we can join the rows. We need to pay special attention to nest the seams to get a more precise block. So let's continue.
Thank you.
Here is our ending block. We need to press it one more time and we are done. Here is our ending block. I invite you to practice it, share the videos, subscribe to my channel, and give me thumbs up. See you next time here in Patchwork with Claudia. Bye.